transmission diagnosis is very important, whether it's an automatic transmission, like you see in the room there in pieces, or whether it's a manual transmission. Proper diagnostics is very important. If we get a misdiagnosis, what happens is we create an expenditure for the customer that may not be the proper thing. So it's very important that we do the proper diagnostics. Now, generally with a manual transmission concern with grinding, if we have a situation where the transmission grinds in all gears, the first thing that we would probably check would be the clutch. However, with this situation here with our Mustang transmission, we had a scenario where we had a grinding concern in fifth gear. Now, what happens when it grinds? Very simply, the transition to engage this gear does not occur smoothly. Now, this happens to be our new gear and our new synchronizer assembly. This other gear here has severe catastrophic damage to the teeth here. And what happens is when this synchronizer shifting sleeve here slides across, see, it clashes instead of engaging smoothly. So this is the problem we have. And these synchronizer rings are made out of brass, so they're somewhat soft. And then these little teeth on the gear get worn out. So what happens is we get a grinding scenario in fifth gear. So what we have here is we have our new fifth gear and our new synchronizer assembly. And when we put this on, this should correct the concern. Now, when we take a transmission apart, there's always things that we check. First off, because we're into the transmission, we're going to check everything with this. I'm going to check each one of these speed gears, and I'm going to check each one of these synchronizer assemblies for wear, because while I have the transmission apart, I certainly don't want to put it back together with worn parts in there. The other thing that's really critical that we look at is for any kind of metal chips or anything that might have come due to the failure in this transmission. These metal chips, if we do not remove them, what happens is they continue to circulate through the oil and they cause further damage to the gears. So we make sure that there's no heavy metal damage in this transmission. And then we also look at each gear in here as we rotate this. And I'm looking for chipped teeth to make sure I don't have any teeth damage that are chipped or anything like that. Because like I said, the metal chips that come from these hardened steel gears will go through the transmission, they'll cause further damage. So we want to make sure that we diagnose it properly the first time. In this case here, everything checked out really well with all the speed gears, all the synchronizers are good. I don't seem to be getting any gear grinding or gear clashing. We seem to have good, smooth engagement. The only problem we had with this transmission was fifth gear. So we'll replace that fifth gear and this Mustang will be good to go.